गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सी इन योर मैथ मैजिक बुक इन दिस सेकंड सेमेस्टर सिलेबस दिस लास्ट वन चैप्टर ऑलरेडी वी हैव स्टार्टेड दिस स्मार्ट चार्ट्स एंड इन दिस चैप्टर टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी हियर दिस ओनली वन पॉइंट इज रिमेन इन दिस चैप्टर 14th द ड्रामा चार्ट. यू सी इन योर बुक दिस पेज नंबर 167. See here one pictograph means this picture type of this graph is given, this drama chart here, this number of children here, and here this acting, collecting dresses, playing music, making the sets, here different types of games given. Then see here, you see this picture, and see here some questions given. How many children are acting in the drama? Here children's given, here pictures given, but here see, here one picture shows here three children. This one picture shows here three children. Then first one question, how many children are acting in the drama? See here acting, in this acting here only three pictures means one picture shows here three children, means total number of children is 3 × 3, 9 children are acting in the drama. Then second one question you see here, which are more children making the sets of those acting? See here making the sets only 2 picture means 6 children and acting here 9 children. Then 9 − 6 = 3 means which are more children? These 3 children are more for this acting. Then third one question see, what is being done by most of the children? Here most of the children they are playing here music. Here children, these 4 picture means 12 children. And what is being they playing music? How many children are collecting dresses? You see here in this collecting dresses, here only 2 pictures and 1 picture shows 3 children. Means how many children for this collecting dresses? 6 children. Then next one see here, next one point. Use a scale and find out from your chart. See here Madhu, Rohit, Ramesh, Sadiq and Samina is given here, strips given. Then by using this scale and you measure this strip. The length of this longest strip is dash centimeter. See this longest strip is here, name is given Ramesh by using scale. And you count and how many centimeter you write here. So Dash has the biggest head, Ramesh has the biggest head. Then next one see here, the smallest strip here you see here Rohit. Then you measure this length and you write here and it belongs to this smallest strip Rohit. Then next one see here one chart is given, this Sapati chart. All children of a school take in different clubs. The chapati chart shows the number of children in different clubs. This chapati chart shows the number of children in different clubs. You see here one this chapati part, and suppose this chapati part we divided into equal parts. Suppose so firstly one part is divided into 2 parts means you write here 1/2. This one part is divided into 2 equal parts means 1/2. Again this one part is divided into suppose one part here 4th one and these 2 half parts. Again here you take these half parts again means 1 part. Firstly 1 part and this one part is divided equally again how many parts here? 4 parts means 1/4. And suppose again 1/4 and you divide this only 1/1 of this 1 means 1 part is divided by this, sorry, 3 total part is 4 and how many parts are there? 3 parts means 3/4. Then see here who likes to get in the rain? A child made this chapati chart after asking the friends. See here, see the chapati chart and tell how many children like to get wet in the red. See here one picture is given. Chapati part gives those who like to get wet in the rain this part, and those who not get like to get wet in the rain this part one. 1/4 means how many children like to get wet in the rain? How many? 1, 2, 3 means 3/4 part. And how many children do not like here? Only one part means 1/4. And 1/4 part of these children do not like to get wet in the rain. Then next one, see. If the number of children in the class is 28, then tell the number of these children. Suppose they are in the class, number of these children total 28. Who like to get wet in the rain and who do not like to get wet in the rain? See here, the like to get wet in the rain, how many students here? 3/4. Then 3/4 and total children 28. 4 × 4, 4 × 7 = 28. Means how many children to like in wet in the rain? 21. And 1/4, do not like this 1/4, means 1/4 × 28. 4 × 4, 4 × 7 = 28. Only 7 children do not like wet in the rain. Then next one, see here, this last point, see in your book page number 170, tea, coffee or milk. Some children were asked which of these they like the most, tea, coffee or milk. The drink they like, number of children here, milk 20, coffee 10, tea 10, and total number of children how many here? 40. Then find out from this table children who like milk are half, 1/4 of this total children. See here, total children milk here 20, who like milk. Then half means 20, half 10. Then 1/4 of the total children, 1/4. Here 1/4 × 20 means 4 × 4, 4 × 5 = 20. 1/4 of this milk total means here only 5. Then children who like this coffee are here, coffee 10, 10, half means only 5 children, and 1/4 of the total children, 1/4 of the total children means total children here 40. Then 1/4 means only 10 children are there. In this type of these 14 chapters, here this chapter completed. Smart charts, 14th one means of our second semester syllabus, math, magic, NCERT, in this math all chapters completed. Okay, bye.